Hi guys, how you doing? Hope you all are fine. I heard that COVID is spreading everywhere and you know it is messing up with the people a bit. But I also heard that people learn how to stay immune to COVID-19 so that they can, even they get it, they can survive somehow, right? So I wish you all to stay safe and you know, protect the people around you. Stay at home, right? Stay safe. And past couple of weeks, I have been thinking something which I should be sharing with all of you. When we looked at this journey with QNET, what I realized, that there are two types of people, right? One type of people, they are focused on problems only. We are into business, guys, right? We are into business. We are not having a job, kind of a business, right? So in a business, there will be challenges. Right, there'll be ups and downs, there'll be good times and there'll be bad times, right? And then how you react, how you take it, that matters the most. And I have seen so many people having a victim mindset. So I'm gonna call two types of mindsets. One is called victim mindsets. You are feeling that you are a victim of that challenge, and there's a challenge occurs, you start to feel that, oh, I'm going to fail, I'm going to have this problem, that problem, right? I'm going to suffer like this with that challenge. Right? So they are becoming victims of that challenge. So I'm going to call it as a victim mindset. And there's another one, growth mindset. So the ones who are having that growth mindset, they are looking at the solution in that problem. Problems will occur. Challenges will keep coming. Challenges will never stop. But it's how you react, what mindset you have during that challenge. It's very exciting, you know, when the business is going up, right? But if it is having a challenge and if it is a little bit falling down, then your mindset matters. Whether it is going to be a victim mindset or it's going to be a growth mindset. A growth mindset means somebody who wants to grow. Somebody wants to grow day by day. Wants to learn. Wants to, you know, improve the way of thinking. And those people are really looking at solutions when there's a challenge. So guys, succeeding in this business is all about your mindset. Again, think whether you are having the right mindset or not. When there's a challenge, how do you react? Are you going to cry, oh my God, why it is happening to me? Why it is happening to my market? Right? Are you going to cry like a baby? Or are you going to look for a solution and find a solution and look for a solution, look for a way to build it, build the business throughout that challenge? Who are you? Are you a victim for any challenge? Or are you going to grow through a challenge? Which mindset you have? Your mindset will determine how fast you succeed in this business. So guys, focus on getting that right mindset. Getting that growth mindset. I wish you good luck and love you all. Devi.
If you want to associate closely with me to enhance your knowledge about network marketing, I suggest you to go for one of these four packages. Four different memberships I am offering through YouTube. First package, my association membership, which is $1 per month, a small amount. And secondly, Outer Circle membership, which is $1.6 per month, it's also a small amount. And thirdly, Inner Circle membership, which is $2.5 per month. And at last, I have a network marketing course where you learn everything about network marketing in just $99 one-time payment course. So you can choose any of these four memberships, and I suggest you to take the third membership, which is Inner Circle membership, where you will have once a week a Zoom meeting with me. And if you want to enhance your knowledge about this network marketing industry, I suggest you to take the fourth package, fourth membership, which is Pro Network Marketer course. So how to get this membership? Under every video you'll be seeing a join button. Press on that join button and then you can take that membership. And if you have any doubts to clarify about these memberships, feel free to contact my number. So contact me through WhatsApp. Here is my number.